Now this is a story all about how my life got flipped and upside down. I'd like to take a minute just sit there, dude, and tell you how I became the king of YouTube. On the internet's where I was born and raised. On YouTube is where I spent most of my days. Commenting, rating, subscribing all through and making them visit that made me really. When a couple of guys subscribed to me, I decided to go try and have a pee. I got 1-star rating that made me feel bad, then a couple of eyes and I didn't feel so sad. I needed a new car when it came near. I thought this is great, I got nothing to fear. If anything I said, this car was nice. I looked down and cried when I saw the price. I hardly got working by 2 or 3 and I thought, yeah man, this is real easy. I looked at my camera, it was there, dude. Now to sit on my throne as the king of YouTube. Hee hee. Ha ha!
Oh,